Hertfordshire, the scattered debris of an RAF Canberra lies on the lawn of a children's home at St. Margaret's near Ware. 26 children, all under 5 years old, had escaped death by a miracle. The crash occurred in darkness and the plane burst into flames after two of the crew had bailed out. Glass from the shattered windows of the home showered upon the children's beds, but none of the youngsters was injured. One member of the crew is known to have died.